As the Titans prepare to play in the playoffs, it's time to go behind enemy lines, sponsored by Microsoft Teams. Amy Wells, I'm Mike Keith, and we welcome from the Baltimore Ravens their director of social media, Garrett Downey. Garrett, thanks for taking time with us.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for having me.
Garrett, the Titans and the Ravens are, of course, familiar with each other. But how are the Ravens maybe a little bit different than the team that the Titans saw back in November?
I think the Ravens have really kind of evolved over the course of the year. Obviously, the next day after that game, things really changed for the Ravens. They had the COVID outbreak, and then the game against the Steelers was delayed. The game against the Cowboys was delayed. And that period of time was kind of obviously a hectic time for the Ravens and really the NFL as a whole. The Ravens came out of that, and after Lamar Jackson came back from being on the COVID list, he talked about how when he was removed from the team and he wasn't allowed to be in the building, how he felt like that was a kind of a reset for him. And he really came back fired up, energized. He's certainly having more fun over the past month of the season, and he's playing better too.
Garrett, we know about Lamar Jackson and his play in the win streak. Who else on that offense has really stepped forward in the last month for Baltimore?
J.K. Dobbins is the guy that I would point to. The rookie second-round pick, he's playing fantastic. He's come on really strong. He's given the Ravens something in the backfield that is a little bit different than what they had previously. J.K. has great speed around the edge, so he can get outside, and he's kind of forced defenses to defend the perimeter a little bit more, and then that opens things up in the middle. J.K.'s added something to this offense, and then the other guy that I'll point to too is Marquise Brown, second-year wide receiver. He had some struggles earlier in the year. He's seemed to be coming on strong right now and has really got a knack for finding the soft spots and coverage around in the red zone.
Now, we've got to talk about defense, especially with the Baltimore Ravens. And the Ravens have 39 sacks total this season, and they're really spread around through a lot of different people. Who's leading that charge on defense?
Matthew Judon will probably get most of the attention. He's a Pro Bowler for the second straight season, and he can get after the quarterback. The Ravens traded for Yannick Ngakoue midway through the season. It took him a little time to get settled in a new place. He's played his best football over the past month. And then Calais Campbell, he can provide the interior pass rush.
Garrett Downing from the Baltimore Ravens, thanks for taking us behind enemy lines, sponsored by Microsoft Teams.